Well, we want to thank the Cotton Bowl and AT&T and everybody involved. We've been here a few days now, and it's been terrific. The hospitality and accommodations and everything that we've had and facilities have been really good. Our players have had a great 3 days. Our practices have gone well. So we're looking forward to the middle-of-the-week festivities and the functions that that are set up for our team and our families. And practice for the next few days, and then looking forward to a great game with Missouri. Yeah, Josh was a walk-on player at Oklahoma State years ago from Tuttle, and worked his way into becoming a starter, and always had a great mind for the game. And we spent years together in the offensive room when we worked for Les, always thought that that he had a great future in this profession. He had a really good mind for the game, and has done very well, and not surprised with the success that he's having. And I had a good talk with him and Sean the other night at the first function that we had. So it was good to see him, and I'm happy that he's doing very well at Missouri. Well, I think every game is important. The way that the system is set up in the future, I'm not sure it factors in as much, but I think for our team, we're excited about having an opportunity to play again. And this is a really good football team. As you know, they won a bunch of football games this year and have beaten really quality teams on the road. And so it's a good challenge for our team and a great way to end the season. We'd certainly like to play very well in the game. They're very good up front. Their ends are excellent pass rushers. And they've got big guys inside that get good push on offensive linemen. And when we started to watch tape weeks ago, I was impressed with their ability to pressure quarterbacks in the SEC. So our offensive line is well aware of the challenge that we'll have in the game. And we hope that the plan that we have will benefit us offensively and help us move the football. Well, I think you're right. It's going to be a great matchup. I think you're looking at two potential first-round draft picks. And so when you have that type of talent competing against each other, it would always be a lot of fun. And with his size, he's very tall for a receiver, but Gilbert's also very tall for a corner. Both of them, I think, are – well, when you potentially are a first-round pick, it speaks for themselves. I mean, those guys are really good players. And Gilbert has made us proud this year. He didn't play well last year, and this year he's had a terrific season, had a great offseason, worked hard, has been a good leader. At one point late in the season, he got hurt and played through it, played with some pain, has come back. His attitude's been terrific. But his size and his range and his ability to run, he's very fast, is what makes him a good football player.